Hello, it's the RPG Chick. Welcome back to another awesome, thrilling installment of Let's Play the Whispered World Blind. I figured out something off screen. And I figured, well, I better stop messing around with it and start going back and recording what I did. And then we're shortly going to get back into blind territory again. Just trying to leave this area. Thank you. Everything I could have possibly used. I think last time I was here, though, I didn't have the flint yet. We used that on the rope.
Does it work? The flint is sharp enough.
If I'm unlucky, the whole bridge will collapse. But what have I got to lose? Just a life of misery and disgrace.
Okay, so it worked, right? We got rope again.
A rope.
Yes.
I can't bite through the rope. My enamel can only take so much.
Now I bet you I can attach the hook. Actually, I know what to do with this. But let me try to attach this.
I have a hook and I have a rope. There has to be something I can accomplish. Ta-da! A rope attached to a hook. Who would have thought? I think I will call it Bell Rope.
Ta-da! Bell Rope.
I managed that pretty well.
Sure did. Now we use it on Bell. And we wake up Kalita.
Oh dear. Would that work? I'm so bad at taking aim.
I hope so.
What have I got to lose? Ooh, that... Wow, Spot, did you see that? I managed that pretty well.
You sure did.
I think I will call it... It's not...
What'd he say?
I think I will call it... It's not very inventive, but it has a nice ring to it.
Get it. Pull.
Bando! Are you ringing the bell again, you pathetic idiot? Come to my office at once before you wake Kalita!
Not right now. As long as Bando is with Reuben, I can't blame it on him.
True.
I think I will call... It's not very... I managed...
Okay, so has he left his shack? Then we can get the key for that. So, yeah. All I figured out was how to get the rope, guys. Everything else is purely me. Blind here. Figuring crap out.
I like Ken. It reminds...
He's gonna know someone's here, though.
Hey, better get remind.
Yeah. Get the key.
The way things work out here.
Can we get the flowers now?
I'd better leave my flower. Ben says it's.
Alright. Oh, it's a sock. That wasn't here before.
I wonder if the other sock still sticks to his butt.
Oh right, he was sitting on it.
Yuck. No. I like cheese, but I hate infectious diseases.
Okay. So now I'm dying to see what's in this other room. Is this the House of Howls that he was talking about? Well, you said the key was for us, so if the key works on this, then there's our answer. It's a good thing these are stone. Yeah, but how is he not burning stuff? Will it Nope.
Locked.
It won't automatically use the key. Look at that key, it's got a sad facey.
The way things work.
It matches.
Awesome. Oh, the howling thing. I'll look at that last. A stool.
Wow, a chair. We don't have any chairs in our trailers.
No, just beds, right? Or a bed?
My body says, take a seat and relax. But my mind says, find Kalita first.
Hmm.
Oh yeah, sitting down. Get a grip, Sadwick. First find Kalita, then you can relax.
A baton.
A baton for the foghorn? Dango seems to take this business really seriously. It's too big for a toothpick.
Parchment.
It seems to be some kind of melody. If only I could read music. Although, I can make funny sounds with my armpit. I'd never practice my scales.
Hmm. Do I sense a puzzle coming up?
La, 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 la. Normally, I have a wonderful singing voice. If only I could read music. Although, I can make fun.
Sure, you have a lovely singing voice. Just ripped the crap off.
I prefer stringed instruments. Not that I know how to play them. I even hit the wrong note when I strike the circus gong. The horn seems to be clogged up.
With what, I wonder?
I know you're supposed to blow into one end. And that's as far as my musical knowledge goes.
Hmm. What can you make out of this spot?
I doubt that spot has the lungs for blowing the foghorn.
Cool. Oh, the pantaloons.
Bando! Are you blowing the foghorn again? You pathetic idiot! Come to my office at once before you wake Kalita!
Great. The horn is unclogged.
I guess he had gone back to his own, hut?
I prefer string. Not that I even hit. The horn isn't clogged anymore, but my lungs are too weak. Stupid asthmatic lungs.
Oh, he's got asthma too? Wow.
I know you're supposed to. And.
Can we hear that again?
Not right now. As long as Bando is with Reuben, I can't blame it on him.
True.
I may not know a lot about music, but I know enough to realize that's not the correct way to use a baton. I'd rather use some kind of musical instrument. I can't use it as a match. I've still got lots of other items I can try to randomly combine with each other.
Let's go get those pantaloons then. How far away do they blow? All the way probably out by the bridge? I keep forgetting what that noise is, and I realize I have him in his chunky form. Where are the pantaloons? Huh. Figured they'd be out here. I mean, maybe we don't need them. Maybe it's just... that's what got blown in there. Small world. Oh, no, here they are. How can I reach them?
Can those be Grandpa's pantaloons? Would have thought I'd see those again.
I'm gonna finding your items randomly, I guess. Sadwick.
Hang on. I'm coming to save you. But how? I can't reach it. My arms aren't long enough.
Can we use the hook? Can we remove this? I don't suppose we can remove it, can we? Stop moving.
Ando! Are you ringing the bell again? You pathetic idiot! Come to my office at once before you wake Kalina!
I can't take this.
I managed. I think I will. It's not fair. Not right now. As long as.
I wanna use it to get the pantaloons.
No, I can't reach it with the pole.
Isn't that a baton? I'm talking about pole.
No, I can't reach it with a shovel. No, I can't reach them with the axe.
This calls out for, like, rhyme.
A simple waste of time. I won't get to the pantaloons that way.
Where's Spot?
Do something, Spot. We have to save Grandpa's pantaloons. If you want a job done well, you have to do it yourself.
Or at all.
Do something, Spot. We have to save...
Try flaming Spot.
Do something, Spot. We have to save Grandpa's pantaloons.
Okay.
Better not go in there now. Sounds like Bando is getting a good chewing out. I'd better not go. Sounds like.
Okay, I'm stuck again.
It seems to be some kind of melody. If only I could read music. Although, I can make funny sounds with my armpits, I'd never practice my scales.
Hold up.
It seems to be some kind of melody. Although, I'd never practice.
I can't do anything with it when it's open. I don't know, if we use the page on that, maybe I can blow some kind of... in. I want to go in this way. So slow.
I don't want to clog it any further.
I don't want to stick it in there, I want to use it with it.
I know you're supposed to blow and...
check that other... that other room. Come on, run! Run! No, no, this way. Run. Go in.
That's not necessary. I can't use it like I guess the...
I didn't think so, but...
I can't use it like I guess the... That's not... I can... I can't use... I guess... That's not... I can...
The only thing I'm thinking is I can randomly try to use stuff with... the stuff I have.
Hmm? What? Who?
Hi.
Oh, it's you again. What else do you want?
Your goods.
See you later.
Exactly. Just let me sleep in peace. My wooden tea children's. My wooden children. What am I why are you?
You're wasting my time.
What am I supposed to do with that? Why are you wasting my time?
Because it's fun.
What am I supposed to do with that? Why are you? My wood shield.
Let's go. Not there.
Hey. You nobody.
Maybe I can gag him with that, but I doubt I could tie a knot fast enough. I must be suicidal. No way! I can imagine. No way! He just can't. Spot is completely unmusical. That's why Ben canceled the act with the honking horns.
The honking horns.
Spot doesn't wear socks. He looks ridiculous in them, even more than usual.
You mean you tried putting socks on him? Wow, stuck again, apparently. We have a sock, a baton, and paper. Now I'm sighing like Sadwick. Hi, did you get in trouble?
Hi again.
Oh, it's you again. Was it you that got me into big trouble?
The bell? I'm sorry if I've caused you any trouble.
I'm sorry if I caused you any trouble.
Don't ever do that again, you hear?
I can't make any promises that I can't keep.
Very commendable.
Isn't it? See you later.
Yeah, but be not like
me. Quiet.
Okay, the sock.
Is this your sock?
Oh, that. You can keep it. I stopped wearing that kind because the mice always bite holes into them.
No wonder, considering the smell.
Oh, by the way. Maybe I can put that over the hole.
Can you make use of this?
I wouldn't know what for. All the jobs have been done.
Can you make sense of this?
Oh. Those are my notes. I once tried to imitate the song of the Yakis on the foghorn. They used to sing that when they still dared come to the pier. But Reuben made me stop. He thought the song would wake Kalida.
We have to play that into the horn. Eventually.
Can you make use of this?
I would.
Alright, let's mess with the mouse thing.
That wouldn't do any good. The mouse is gone.
There's no mouse anymore? Where?
There's no need. Why should I stuff them in there? They'd smell of mouse afterwards.
So where'd the mouse go?
Why should I stuff them in there? They'd smell...
I wonder if the mouse went upstairs. No, I don't see anything. Anything I can use a sock or a baton on or a note on? So there's some kind of puzzle with the note and the music, so I just don't need... I don't even know how to start the puzzle.
Yummy paper! It seems to be some kind of melody. Although, I never... harness and claw.
And he can't do it.
I doubt that spot has the lungs for blowing the foghorn.
He does if you blow him up, but okay. Alright, stand by, guys. I'm gonna mess around off screen. Oh no, there's gotta be an answer to this. See you on the flip side. Okay. I found out how to get the mouse back. Whoops. Go in there. Close the door. It's as simple as putting your mouse, your hand there. And now I can use the sock. Odd solution, but...
yum, yum. What have we here? Yummy cheese.
Cheese, huh?
It's occupied with the suck. Now is my chance. Hey, you got a mouse.
Of course I got a mouse. And I must scream!
Nah, even that didn't scare it away.
There, gotcha.
So I guess you don't have the sock anymore. It's eating the sock.
My new friend has an obvious taste for dirty laundry. My new friend...
Ah, you caught the mouse. Very good. Maybe this will be a winter without holes in the socks.
Can we combine...
The mice in our trailers love paper. Picky beast. No, I need something really strong tooth for that.
Oh, we're gonna turn the baton into a flute?
I should find out more about the island civilization before I perform any sacrificial rituals. I'd only get into trouble. I should find out I don't... I should find I don't...
Alright. Yeah, what can we do with the mouse? Before I start messing with... Where are the pantaloons? Down here more, right? Before I start messing with this guy, I figure feed it to the croc hound thing. Alright, let's see. see if it can help us get this. Maybe it likes this stinky stuff too.
That's so crazy. I don't even know why I try. Do I really want to live in a world where actions like that are rewarded? Can those be Grandpa's pantaloons? Would have thought I'd see those again. Grandpa's pantaloons have done enough sitting around in their time. They probably want to see the whole wide world again. Why should I stuff them in there? They'd smell of mouse afterwards. I'd rather use some It reminds me of that terrible, terrible skit Grandpa used to perform. It involved a baton, a candle, and magnesium powder. Although I was just 4 at the time, I still knew how embarrassing it was. A simple waste. I've still got lots of... No chance.
Okay. Now, possibly I'll use the mouse or the pantaloons on the crocodile.
No way! I can imagine better with and this would Wow! I'm still alive! Yippee!
Seriously? That worked?
There's a saying, but this dog...
He does bark. He does bark.
I'd rather not pet him at the end.
See that? New area! I hear a bird. A nail! We came all the way up here to get a nail.
Oops! Careful! There's a rather pointed nail sticking up from the floorboard. Oops! Careful! There's a rather... Oops! Careful! There's a rather...
Okay, we can't take it.
Each more beautiful than the next. Breathtaking. Unbelievable. I take just one. Nobody would be able to tell, considering the number. Wow, my own pearl, and it belongs just to me. It's the most valuable thing I ever owned.
Wow, guy.
Wow. I could frame Bando for the burglary. That'd be fun, but totally beneath me.
Yeah, what if Bando ever do to us?
Mouse pearls? Yuckity yuck! The pearls have a kind of music of their own. You can almost hear them twinkle. The pearls have... There's no more than 9,999 pearls now. Though I can hardly see a difference. Unbelievable. One is enough. I think I took the most beautiful of them all. There's no more than 9,000 I can
Same?
Wow. One is enough. I think I...
Jars.
There's no more than 9,000 I can
Oh, jars. Jars of pearls.
Phenomenal.
Phenomenal.
One is enough. I think there's no more though I can Phenomenal.
This is phenomenal for that too.
One is enough. I think
Okay, so the bed and there's a nail. I can't take the nail. Can I do something with the nail?
I won't put it back. It's mine now. careful, little fellow. There's a rather pointed...
Yeah, you and that nail.
This nail is a dissonance to the harmony of this room. This nail... Someone should hammer that back into the wood. And I'm not doing it now. I'd only wake Reuben. Someone should, and I'm not, I'd only...
I suppose same here.
Someone should, and I'm not, I'd only...
Okay. Let's look at the bed.
What's that peculiar squeaking?
The bed is squeaky.
Hello? Strange.
That's it?
Mice squeak differently, don't they? I won't put it. It's my. I need some oil to get rid of the squeaking, wouldn't I? Strange.
It's a bird, isn't it?
I need some oil. Strange. I need some oil. Strange.
Okay, I think we're done up here.
There's a saying, but this dog doesn't even bark.
Should we get the hell out of here? Is that where we came, just to get this pearl?
True. A pearl is missing. Somebody has messed with my pearls.
Bando!
He smelled it?
Bando! Start the factory at once! Are you deaf? Bando!
Cool.
What? Where? Who?
Hi again.
Oh, it's you again. What else do you... Can't you see
the... Why? What's going on?
What's going on? One of my pearls has been stolen. It must have been that troublemaker, Mulechai. When I get hold of him, I'll turn him into dog food. You hear, Carrick? You'll have some fresh meat then.
Surprised he didn't think it was us.
See you later.
Exactly. Just let me sleep in peace.
Oh, by the way.
Though I'm not very attached to my life, I am still attached enough to refrain from doing that.
I wouldn't tease children.
So we're starting the factory again?
Ah, nice of you to drop by. I have a big problem, Reuben. Wants me to get the factory running again.
Well, that's
that sounds
good.
Great.
Yeah, I'm all excited too. But I can't find my shovel anywhere. What am I supposed to do? Can you help me search?
I have a shovel for you.
I'm sure I'd lose the finger wrestling match. Not to mention the finger.
Maybe I can help you with that shovel.
Maybe I can help you with the shovel.
That'd be great.
What did it look like?
Well, you've seen a shovel before, haven't you?
You bet. I can say with a mixture of pride and shame that I've shoveled through a lot already.
Good. So you're a professional.
Handle upward, blade downward, and if you don't have a clue, just ask the lightning box.
Come again?
Yeah. See you later.
Yeah, later. But be not like me.
Be quiet down there!
What do you have there? A pearl? I hope for your sake that it's not one of Reuben's pearls. He'd go outright crazy if he discovered one of his pearls is missing.
He already
that
has.
That would mean... wait a minute.
Oh, sorry. Gotta go. And hold on to your thought.
Here's your shovel.
I've got a shovel for you.
Really? That's great. Finally, I can start shoveling coal again. Beware, oh world! Bando is back, and he has a new shovel with which he is going to out-shovel all his opponents.
What's the ruckus?
Bando?
Oh, of course. Factory. That was high time. I will have my pearls restored in number again soon. I only hope that Kalita doesn't wake up from the noise. Keep calm, Reuben. As long as the Yakis stay on their side of the island, there's nothing to fear. Just don't get nervous.
The factory is running again. But there's no sign of Kalita yet. Noise alone doesn't seem to be enough.
How do we get to the factory? Hey, this thing's running again.
There's a cogwheel missing. No wonder the door's not working. They're not teeth that are missing. It's a cogwheel. There's no wonder that... What? For...
So where's the factory? Oh, that's the factory down there? That little place? With the wheel and the displays? Okay, stay tuned for next episode, guys, when we go into the factory and newly activated. Thanks for watching, see you next time, and bang bang boogie, and don't stop the boogie.